Children, good morning. Welcome back to Social Study. Okay, once again we recall the lesson. Earth originate. Millions of years ago, an explosion is called the Big Bang. Occurred is called Earth originate. Okay, then universe. Universe is the celestial bodies together called universe. The size of the universe still unknown. The size of the universe is still unknown. Then galaxy. Galaxy is a collection of the stars. Galaxy is a collection of the stars. Solar system. There are 8 planets in the solar system. How many planets in the solar system? There are 8 planets in the solar system. Or Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus and Neptune. Mercury is the first planet, Venus is the second planet, Earth is the third planet, Mars is the fourth planet, Jupiter is the fifth planet, and sixth Saturn is the sixth planet, Uranus is the seventh planet, and Neptune is the eighth planet. Okay, outer gases. Outer gases means these are filled with gas. So these planets are called outer gases. Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, Neptune, these planets are called outer gases. Then inner rocky planet. Inner rocky planet. Venus, Earth, Mars. These planets are called inner rocky planets because filled with rocks. Okay, so this planet is called inner rocky planet. Okay, Venus, Earth and Mars. Venus, Earth and Mars. Now we are going to seek next topic. Earth rotating and revolving. Earth rotating and revolving. Okay student, it has two movements. There are rotation and revolution. There are rotation and revolution. The Earth rotates on the own axis called rotation. Then okay, the Earth rotate on its own axis is called rotation. Then second one, the Earth revolves around the sun, it's called revolution. The Earth revolves around the sun, it's called revolution. Okay next, the Earth rotate around itself causing day and night. Okay, the Earth rotate around itself causing what? Day and night. Causing day and night. The Earth revolves around the sun causing season. Okay, there are 4 seasons in our country. Okay, summer, then winter, southwest monsoon, northeast monsoon. Summer, winter, then southwest monsoon and northeast monsoon. Okay, summer comes from March to May. Summer comes from March to May, and winter comes from December to February. Then southwest monsoon comes from June to September. Then northeast monsoon comes from October to November. Northeast monsoon, another name is winter monsoon. Our Tamil Nadu gets rain from northeast monsoon. Okay, the distance between sun and earth is nearly 150 million kilometers. The distance between the sun and the earth is nearly 150 kilometers. Mercury and Venus near to the sun. Mercury and Venus near to the sun. Then Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, Neptune, these planets near to sun are very hot. Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, Neptune, these planets near to sun are very hot. Okay, now we can see next topic. 7 continents. Okay, what is the 7 continent? Asia, Africa, North America, South America, Antarctica, Europe, and Australia. Okay, what is the first continent? Asia, Africa, North America, South America, then Antarctica, Europe, then Australia. Asia is the biggest continent in the world. Okay, then Antarctica. Antarctica is the full of ice. Then Australia is the smallest smallest continent in our world. Okay, student, it's clear? Okay, first, what is the first continent? Asia. Then second one, Africa. Then third one, North America. Fourth, South America. Then fifth, Antarctica. Sixth, Europe. And seventh one, Australia. Seventh one continent name is Australia. This is the smallest continent in our world. The Asia is the biggest continent in our world. Now we can see five oceans. Okay, first one Pacific Ocean, second one Atlantic Ocean, then third one Indian Ocean, fourth one Arctic Ocean, and fifth one Southern Ocean. Okay, student, 71% of our earth is covered by salt water. That is called as ocean. Then 2.5% of water is fresh and 1% of water is usable. Okay. Okay, student. Now we are okay, children. Once again recall this lesson. The earth rotates on its axis called rotation. Okay. The earth revolves around the sun is called revolution. Okay. The earth rotates around itself causing day and night. Then earth revolves around the sun causing season. There are four seasons in our country. Summer March to May. Winter comes from December to February. Then southwest monsoon starts from June to September. Then northeast monsoon starts from October to November. Okay, student. Then there are seven continents in our world. Okay, first continent name is Asia. Then second one Africa, North America, South America, Antarctica, Europe, Australia. Okay, Asia is the biggest continent in our world. Then Antarctica is full of ice. Then Australia is the smallest continent in our world. Then they are next five ocean. First one Pacific Ocean, Atlantic Ocean, Indian Ocean, Arctic Ocean, and Southern Ocean. Okay, 71% of our earth is covered by salt water. That is called, what is it? Ocean. Okay, the 2.5% of water is fresh and 1% of water is usable. Okay, thank you, students. Keep watching video one or two times. Study well. Thank you.